Today, I want to show you how to measure area, distance and perimeter in ArcGIS Pro. So, in ArcGIS Pro, I've loaded my data and I've opened a background map. If I want to measure distance, perimeter or area in ArcGIS Pro, to do that, come under menu bar, come to map. From there, you see measure. Click on it, you see measure distance. If you want to measure distance between two features, and click on measure distance if you want to measure distance. Then when you do that, here is planar you want to measure, and you choose the unit of your measurement, whether you want it in miles, feet, yard, kilometer or meters. So for instance, let's measure in kilometers. Then if you want to measure between two features, let's say between this one and this one, you can see the distance here between two points. And if you still want to move on, you can click here, you see the third segment, you can see the fourth segment. So as you are moving, the distance between each segment you click is showing, and the total is also showing. So this is how to measure the distance in ArcGIS Pro. Now let's clear this. If you want to measure area, now that you have opened this measuring table, click here, let's measure areas. If you click here and come click and draw a polygon or a rectangle, if you are done with your drawing, double click, so you can see the area of this polygon we have drawn. You can see the area here, and also you can see the perimeter of each segment of the polygon you've drawn. So this is how to measure area, this is how to measure perimeter, and also how to measure lines or distance in ArcGIS Pro. So if you still want to measure another thing, just click here. You see, if you want to measure features, bring in your features, click on this icon item and click on the features. It will give you the area and the perimeter of the features. So this is how to measure area, distance and perimeter in ArcGIS Pro. Thank you.